This could be interesting. And he's offside, the flag is up.
He's just drifted beyond the last defender.
Now through to Neymar. Chipped over the defence. He plays the ball out wide. A chance. He's tried the lob. The post to the rescue.
Just as well the defender was on hand to mop up the loose ball.
Got it. Kaká on the ball. He's got in. Here's David Luiz. Thiago Silva. Daniel Alves. Quarter of an hour gone. They hit it long now. It's come through to him. He's onside. Strikes it.
Just how wasteful was that?
Here's Kaká. Hull. Chance. Tries one. Really good try, but no goal.
Yeah, he may have caught them by surprise, but it was always going to take something pretty special to score from there. Unlucky.
That won't be making it through. It's a good hit! Oh, well saved!
And that's a really instinctive stop too. Great reflexes to make it happen. I thought he showed class there.
He knocks it in. Now Philippe Coutinho. He'll have a go. It's there! Two goals to the good, and they're set fair. It's incredible how he managed to steer that one in.
Yeah, I'm not sure he saw a gap there, was just a bit lucky to find it, but he just shouldn't have been allowed the room to shoot in the first place.
2-0.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, 2 should be enough.
That'll be a throw-in. Here's Hulk. He's looking for options. Opening up some space now. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. David Luiz. And Kaká. Well struck. Again, the keeper's up to it.
Yeah, while he won't be happy with some of the defending in front of him, he can hold his head high. That was a fantastic stop.